press the bell icon and never miss any update from WhatsApp Bollywood. Hello everyone, welcome to WhatsApp Bollywood. Natasha Dalal is enjoying her married life after getting married to Bollywood actor Varun Dhawan. While Varun got engaged in his work after marriage, his wife Natasha Dalal was also spotted outside the house. Her pictures are going viral on social media, in which Natasha is seen getting out of the car. In the photo, Natasha Dalal is seen in a black outfit. She is wearing a matching pant with a black sweater. She has also worn a mask, keeping in mind Corona situation. During this, one can see the henna is still there in her hand. The mehndi of her hands and feet is also clearly visible. However, fans did not like this look of Natasha. Actually, during this time, she wore a white colored bangles, due to which she got trolled. One user asked, "Why white bangles after marriage?" At the same time, another user wrote, "What kind of clothes are she wearing?" To note, Natasha got married with Varun Dhawan in Ali Bagh's mansion house. After her marriage with Natasha, Varun Dhawan shared a photo on Instagram. In this picture, he is seen with wife Natasha. Varun Dhawan and Natasha were seen in a silver outfit in this photo. Natasha Dalal is a fashion designer. She has her own brand label. She did her studies from New York. Natasha returned to India in 2013 after completing her studies from New York. Varun and Natasha have been friends since childhood. Varun and Natasha has been seen together in many parties and Bollywood gatherings. Fans like both of them very much. If we talk about their love story, then actor Varun Dhawan and fashion designer Natasha Dalal are childhood friends. You can say that Natasha is a childhood sweetheart for Varun. Both studied together in school, and by the age of 20, they were just friends. Natasha herself told that when she went out for further studies, she and Varun started dating each other. This was the time when they felt that they were more than good friends for each other. Well, fans are trolling Natasha's look, but what do you think about her look? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching WhatsApp Bollywood.